imperfect Cell. Cell's frustration grows as his search for Android 18 proves fruitless. He has traced the android to a chain of deserted islands, and he begins destroying the islands one by one in an attempt to flush her from hiding. But before he can close in on his target, Vegeta and Trunks arrive on the scene, eager to put their training in the hyperbolic time chamber to the test.
No.
The battle continues. Cell soon realizes he is outmatched by the father-son Super Saiyan duo. But in a crafty move, he temporarily blinds Trunks and Vegeta, then swoops down to absorb Android 18. His goal finally realized. The monster undergoes his final transformation and becomes Perfect Cell.
Nothing! I'll crush you!
Come on!
Trunks and Vegeta resume the battle, but they are powerless to defeat Perfect Cell. Clearly amused by their efforts, Cell allows them to live. He challenges them, along with all of the Earth's most powerful fighters, to take part in a martial arts tournament. The Z Warriors have no choice but to agree. Now, they have just 1 week to train before the fate of the Earth is decided in the Cell game.